I got all your own defense needs.
First of all, let me thank you for dealing with that personal matter. People will read something into anything these days. Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price, but groups of men get greedy. A valued resource, an old Oriental gentleman I know, has been kept hostage by some South Americans in Espatria. They're trying to extort additional funds from me, but I don't believe in renegotiation. A deal is a deal, so they'll not see a penny from me. Go and rescue my friend. Do whatever it takes.
I'm gonna get you.
Hey, baby.
Get out! off me.
Yeah, we'll see.
I'm
please
gonna
hurt
get
me. You.
That's important.
Driving asshole!
Get the fuck up!
Nothing drives down real estate prices like a good old-fashioned gang war, apart from an outbreak of plague. But that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed the Yakuza and the Colombians are far from friends. Let's capitalize on this business opportunity. I want you to kill the Yakuza Wakagashira, Kenji Kassen. Kenji is attending a meeting at the top of the multi-story car park in Newport. Get a cartel gang car and eliminate him. The Yakuza must blame the cartel for this declaration of war.
You want a license too?
Oh!
In these days of moral hypocrisy, certain valuable commodities can be hard to import. On its approach to the airport tonight, a light aircraft will pass over the bay. It will drop several packages into the water. Make sure you pick them up before anyone else does.
Thank you.
Thank you for retrieving those packages, but they were only a decoy. Sorry about that, but that's sometimes the way in business. My real objective was hidden on the plane all along. Unfortunately, the Port Authority seized the plane and were stripping it down until I intervened at great personal expense. Cross the bridge to Shoreside Vale and go to Francis International Airport. I've paid off the officials. My property will be waiting for you at the customs hangar in the aircraft fuselage.
No problem to kill you.
Big tough Yankee boy.
You gonna be sorry.
You big tough Yankee boy.
It's no problem to kill you.
You want the chainsaw gringo?
It's no problem to kill you.
You gonna be sorry.
You want the chainsaw
you
gringo?
Move, big man?
You big tough
it's
Yankee
no
boy.
To kill you.
You move, big man? You want the chainsaw gringo?
You gonna be sorry.
It's no problem to kill you,
big man?
You big tough Yankee boy. It's no problem to kill you.
Mind my car! Drive slower!
Bang, you can bang! You pimping me! Ah!
You going to be sorry? Hey, let's get this out of here. God knows what it is, but he seems to want it badly enough, so it must be worth something.
Who the heck?
You!
Hey, take it easy, amigo. No es nada, no es nada.
I left you pouring your heart out into the gutter.
Hey, don't shoot, amigo. No problem. We all friends.
Here, don't be such
take
a
this.
Pussy.
Hey, we got no choice, baby.
We always got a choice, you dumb bastard.
I'm sorry about the crazy bitch, man. They're all the same. Please, por favor.
So, the whore got away. But you've done me a favor. You're not the only one that has a score to settle with the cartel. This worm killed my brother.
I never killed no Yakuza.
Liar! We all saw the cartel assassin. We are going to hunt down and kill all you Colombian dogs. I'll be operating on our friend here to extract information and a little pleasure. You, drop by later. I'm sure I'll require your services.
Please, amigo. Don't leave me here with her, man. She's psycho, chico, man. Please, amigo. Hey, amigo. Amigo.
Let's go to strip club.
お前魚の匂いすんぞ、これ。ナイス。お衣服着てんじゃんよ。ナイス。お前の母ちゃん好きだね、俺。You
play card?
お前魚の匂いすんぞ、これ。
Oh, my MPA.